Check out the AU in the description.
What are you up to, Case?
I just wanted to check something quickly.
Sensei, can you lay down and don't move, please?
Okay. So, what do I do next?
Pretend to be unconscious or something like that.
Don't do anything.
Case.
Ugh. I don't think you can.
Nope, you definitely can't.
I'm a little too big for you, don't you think?
You and Uncle Tello can pick me up. I need to be able to lift you up too.
Casey, that's sweet, but you don't have to.
But if one of you gets hurt, we'll carry you.
Alright, good point.
I think I can teach you a few tricks.
Hi, Uncle Tello.
Casey Jr.
Hey, Donald. Casey's training to scrub the floors.
Mm-hmm. Good.
Leo, it's Donnie. Our system detected his return. Donnie!
Casey!
Uncle Tello!
Wake up!
Please, we need to get out of here fast! Stay away from him!
There you go. Good morning, Case.
Sensei.
I'm here, looking out for both of you.
Is he okay?
I feel like someone scrubbed the floors with my shell.
Uncle Tello!
I wouldn't even rate this rescue experience. What is that face?
I thought you might have died there. I wasn't fast enough, and I don't know what I'd do if you died.
The fact you brought his 6-foot hugeness here is already a feat, Case.
Besides, I can't leave you cavemen without my brilliant skills.
Is that how you say you love us?
Oh, shut up.